We are back at the dining table. Breakfast.
Good morning, or rather afternoon.
We're at Mip Hotel Hof on the south of Iceland.
Started our journey in Reykjavik. We did a golden circle up here, went up somewhere here, where the geysers and golfers are before coming back down. Going to Mofong, Sala, Selagendafos, and Skolafos before the plane ride and the day 2 was.
And finally ending up here. Tonight we're driving up to Egilsstaðir.
We're right here in the middle of the night where everything was dark and cloudy, and woke up to this amazing view. Hey there, handsome fella. What's up? $80 each. Just spent like close to $200 on lunch.
Was it worth it?
Yeah, it's a little treat for us after some adventurous meal.
Maggie meal, you mean?
No.
Day one.
We had a lot of adventurous meals, right?
Yeah, and a lot of Maggie meal.
It's all good now.
Taking route 939, and I'm not sure where are we.
In the middle of nowhere.
Looks like we're in the middle of nowhere.
On the ice, we look like we are on Mars.
Shin은 말했지. 너는 너를 아는 모든 이들의 기억에서 지워졌다. 그건 그들의 평안이고. 나의 배려다. 그리고 너의 벌은 끝났다고. 이제 모든 것을 잊고 잠들어 평안하라고. 하지만 도깨비의 눈엔 눈물이 고였지.
이제 알겠습니다. 제가 어떤 선택을 하는지. 결국 난 선택을 했구나. 이곳에 남겠습니다. 이곳에 남아서 비로 가겠습니다. 바람으로 가겠습니다. 첫눈으로 가겠습니다.
Accommodation for the night. Some cute little cottage. Officially cooked meal of the trip consists of pasta, chicken, salmon, mushrooms, and vegetables, I guess. Yeah! So today was just a lot of driving, not much of sightseeing. We did have lobster for lunch, which cost like almost 200 bucks. Was good but so expensive. No content today, so see you tomorrow.